have confirmed that the aircraft that attacked our base belonged to the major rebel organization, A World With No Boundaries. This highly organized renegade army is comprised of soldiers from numerous countries, including Osia, Sapin, and of course, Belka. They are believed to possess a massive arsenal of weapons. The coup forces are gathered at Mark in northern Belka, where they've confiscated the Avalon Dam facility from the Belkan army. What's worse, we've discovered that this facility houses an experimental B-2 weapon. Unfortunately, it took us a long amount of time to uncover this information due to the facility's location beneath the dam's waters. Proceed immediately to Avalon to destroy the B-2 weapon. Note that B-7R blocks your route from Malay Air Base to Mun. You will most likely encounter fierce resistance from the crew forces of both B-7R and Mun. Remember to be prepared for attacks from land, air, or elsewhere when choosing which aircraft to pilot. This mission will succeed upon the destruction of the B-2 in the target area and your safe return to base. Now go destroy that weapon and come back in one piece. Anything else is unacceptable.
Your final sortie. All right, launch preparations complete.
That's where it needs to end. What do you mean? It is for them. have suffered considerable damage. Comm team, you're almost there.
It seems the coup force is serious. An Allied Forces squadron approaching from a different route should be arriving at the rendezvous point any time now. There's no time to return to base. After refueling in flight, get over to Avalon.